Welcome to my video pack. In this video, I'll do my science experiment. So, hope you enjoy it. Now I will say which materials I need. But before I say my topic, so my chosen topic is chromatography. And research question is that, is black really black? So, one water. Inside of this bottle, there is water. And one glass cap. Band. Then scissor for cut the band, tissue paper, and also one pencil, and then flamaster. Okay, so let's get started. Our first step is that put water inside of that glass, but not so much. Yes, it's good. Just like that. So our second step is to draw one line on this paper.
Like that.
It will be like that.
Then I will stick that paper, or tissue paper. Like that.
I will put that paper inside of the glass. After a few seconds, we can see that there's happening something. We'll take tissue off. I'm so excited there. Empty. Yeah, look guys, so good. We can see green color and somehow blue color inside of that black. But we didn't see all of the colors.
As you see that, all of colors didn't came, just green and somehow blue. Like, actually I think that all of colors will come, but it didn't happen.
So guys,
my prediction wasn't wrong, it was correct. But when I was writing this prediction, I think that all colors will come there, but again, my prediction was correct.
Now it's end of my experiment. I hope that you enjoyed and also learned something new. So bye!